Hello everyone, welcome our clip. In this our clip, we are talking about the Thailand dragon. Dragon in the English language is the front lantern draco. Is a magic soul creature down in the China countries and Western in literatures. Although with the term dragon is use the same Chinese and Western country. The dragon refer to the different creature China dragon are sharp legs. There is the less snake who has the no wing but the can fly through the air. The Western country dragon has the leg, has the wing and the can spit fire. In European Union, my sociologist, dragon are dangerous and terrifying creature to human. Dragon are both in risk of the hero's killing. Dragon ends the ascending with the throne as king. The dragon therefore become a symbol of king both in real life and the legend, such as the king Otto who surname in the pen dragon. The meaning dragon heard or dragon hit and king the Otto ground is the dragon part in the China countries. The legend dragon is of the Spanish, the animal and has the status of a god. The five clawed dragon rope was an item that could only be used by a king. The four rails the dragon or name was the four noble and the three clave for general public. We found the dragon very easy the often whether in the legend of the European in the Asia country. Where is it the call civilization and the legend is the move be a dragon as the competition. Dragon come in the many shape and the trick, the different according to the belief of its the locally. But general, there is a distinctive feature, large animal, big the body, very powerful. Sometimes it can breathe the fire or has the immense magic soul, the power and the most importantly, it can fly the similar like us, but with or without wing. By its the size, shape and the color is the different. Dear everyone, the however dragon found in the European Union such as the Cambodia country, Vietnam country, Thailand countries, in other country in the world. Asian legend, they are quite different in the symbol term, especially with the China countries, the motto that is often considered that the dragon is a god and is a symbol of auspiciousness, the including as a symbol of purpose, which is a fictionless deity. But in the European Union, the dragon is the often the considered a symbol of the evil. This is a heritage from fear of snake of the European.